A teacher goes around the room saying the names of animals, and the children have to make the sounds that the animal makes. For example, she says cow, and Cindy raises her hand and says moo. Well done, Cindy. She says duck, and Bobby raises his hand and says quack quack. Well done, Bobby. She says pig. Little Johnny raises his hand and says freeze or I'll shoot. Funny.